Hey guys, continue. I know it's not very entertaining for a lot of people. I'm I can't talk very much. It hurts. Cough. I gotta be careful when I talk because it very quickly triggers me. Running.
Freelancer, I trust the contract went well. Hey, freelancer, contract go all right?
I'm so sorry. There's been an ambush.
Good. But people talk of skill trees here. How's it going? How far into it are you? Did you get a
I just
code?
started. I just
it is
downloaded
too.
it through the
It is too.
store.
It's open beta, and they don't realize it, I don't think. Consumable.
I have to go to that work.
What do you think of it so far?
Right now I'm just talking to I'm talking to Matthias.
Look who's back in one piece.
Zoe, did you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin the once over after a run. What have you done this time?
All right, I gotta go find the manifold.
Nothing you can't fix.
Flattery, huh? You must have done a number out there.
Nothing too crazy.
Are we using your skill for crazy or mine? Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Some people stay on this side of the wall. Others, well, since you love running into that kind of stuff, you better be careful.
The job's got its risks, but keep my eyes open.
That's what I like to hear. I'll run you some maintenance checks. Only the best for my favorite freelancer.
I bet everyone's your favorite.
I have a complex ranking system, and you have better places to be. Go on, then.
Gonna be in the free play. Let me know when you launch something. I'll come join and give you a hand.
Okay, I'm loading right now into the first expedition. It's called, I think.
Basically, expeditions or missions.
Okay. Yeah, when I was downloading this, it was going about 100 megabytes per second.
Graphics in this game are pretty sweet. Not gonna lie. Load in? Yeah, it takes a little while.
Yeah. It's like at 90%. Still loading? Yeah.
Exit out the game, relaunch in. It'll automatically ask you if you want to resume where you are, and you'll go right into the game.
Okay. So, totally.
That's what I do. Yeah.
Out of the game.
Yeah.
And reload the game again.
perfect.
Right, I loaded in.
Players. We're not doing this anymore. Hey guys. You're going and you're going.
Shooting at me. That were shooting at me.
Oh, you might be in a full group.
Yeah, there was three people in it. Plus me, so that's four players.
I think four is the limit. Yeah, they suck.
Thank you. Or turquoise.
Turquoise items, it's stuff that you pick up for building, for crafting.
Oh, okay. And red is health, right?
Yeah. More materials, I think. There's different classifications.
That's how you throw grenades. How to fly. Ow. Smacked into a wall. Thank you. Challenge complete.
Very interesting.
Oh, another
challenge.
There's lots
of challenges in the game. Thank you.
Yeah, I like snipers. They are my favorite. Yeah, I just one shot and killed a turret.
Nice.
I know I can activate my ultimate. How's your first expedition going?
It was difficult in some areas. Like the ones that are the electrical ones. With the shields. Like it took like three of us just to take one down with like the grenades and the other ability.
Well, if the bar on the in the bottom right of your abilities is full, you got your ultimate ability up on your D-pad.
Unlocked it.
I problems, I'll behave.
What are we supposed to do with these three interacting loops? Like, they're blue.
I still don't know. I did the mission, I just kind of scroll through and it kind of fixes it. A bit of paprika in this side.
It's like different colors, yeah, red.
I haven't figured that out. It just all of a sudden said, hey, good job. I was like, okay.
Should be all one color. Yeah, I wish there's like a clue.
Yeah, I didn't really understand what was going on. They just kind of all of a sudden just solved itself before I like had been in it alone, so I was like, okay.
Yeah. Somehow we...
No. Nice.
There we go. We finally got the manifold. Yeah, so I hooked up my surround sound. Except for the subwoofer. Because I don't have the cord to connect the audio from the subwoofer to the receiver. It might be in,
what does it
in
look
one
like?
Of the bins with the... it's like, you know what an RCA looks like, right?
I don't know.
It looks like one of those old,
okay, yeah,
yellow, white, yep, type of hookups, but it's a single cord.
Okay.
And I think I had the monster cable. Type of weapons I have?
Yeah.
Yeah. And the ones that are in green markings mean that it's equipped.
It'll say equipped on it. Different colors mean different rarities and different strengths.
Okay, because I got. Okay. Okay, common, right, and uncommon. Which is better, uncommon, common or uncommon? Okay. She's what I have. Are those the items that I picked up? When I was showing the... at the end of this room.
What was your question?
The weapons that I was looking at, was that all I picked them up? Like those,
yeah, those are all stuff that you picked up. Correct.
Are like weapons? Okay. Almost nice. 11. Level 11. I got to
oh, this is that thing.
to investigate.
Just give me one moment here. I'm just killing the boss.
Goodbye.
And then I'll join you.
Okay. Because right now I can act.
Yeah.
Fight a player.
Right here. Ah, you! No, stop doing that. Cheater.
Sorry.
Woo! I did it. Message, Fours and let him know. Alright, send me an invite.
About? Okay. Mm-hmm. Here, I think I sent you one. Oh, I think I sent it twice.
Ready to get going?
Yeah, I'm waiting for you. It says it's not ready. Yeah, no problem.
How much longer?
Yep.
Alright. Is this suit called the Javelin?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Cake. Hey, Cake. How's it going? How's it going?
Good, Ben.
We are. Oh, shoot, I gotta load. We are. Do this. Begin. The mission seemed to be bugged. Pretty much have to back out of the program and then re-go in to get it to full launch. But free play seems to be good to go.
Free play.
Yeah, like
yeah, so back out, go back in and it'll get you going.
We're not frozen, it's at that.
Are you doing free play or one of the missions?
This is Pyro Ultra's first time playing, so we're just getting his missions done so he can play.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right. Anybody? I'll join in.
I cannot invite you because you're. As you're appearing offline, connection issue. Can you join on me?
Alright, let me. Yeah, that's one I'm gonna try. Won't let me.
Issue.
Hold on.
Watch out for scorpions in the area.
Let me try something.
Alright, I kind of, I'm in a, looks like another group now.
They're behind you.
Are you? Oh, okay, I didn't see, I was like.
The join game option appears great.
This one, more. We got
four of us in here, so you can put this real quick.
Scorpions. That'll make it easier to continue the investigation. Those are not normal remains. Looks like some kind of goo.
Blood.
It doesn't look like blood to me.
Decomposition? Too quick. Unlikely. Perhaps the metaphor. Side effect of division?
Let's get some samples.
Agreed.
One more.
That's really gross.
Bring the samples to Aruna Call. Yes, our discussions have led to a hypothesis that the split... In warped reality, there are side effects. Aruna Call specializes in that. She's on expedition helping the Sentinels.
On it.
That was it.
Well, that's with four people, mission? So that went pretty fast.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I don't like this. You don't like anything. Dominion soldiers dissolving is bad news. Relax. We shouldn't jump to conclusions.
So you're just gonna sit around? Where are you going? What's happening? This argument wait until I get back to the fort?
Sumner's left. He just got up and left.
Left the lab?
I don't know. Just find Aruna Call. We'll deal with this back here.
Sentinels are under attack from Scars. They're going to need your help.
He's gonna go bye-bye now. I send you
a makeshift prison camp. The kidnapped arcanists. The scars have them in cages here.
Wait, you. Okay, are you having any issues on your side, or has everything been good?
Everything's been good. I mean, yesterday I was able to play with someone else. But I don't see the option to join you.
Yeah, we've got
game
four. We still got four in here. I'm
trying to finish this quickly.
So you're probably gonna have to go back to
Not doing that. I'm an interceptor, I cannot take that much hit damage. I like it, actually. I put a little bit of an extra damage reducer on them, so they can take a little bit more. I've heard Storm's really good.
Yeah, it's really good. I didn't think I was gonna like it.
To whatever that Iskari had planned for us.
A Runa call?
Yeah, that's me. How did you...
Matthias Sumner sent me. You need to...
Oh, that jerk.
To analyze this.
Where did you get this? The energies it's giving off. I can evaluate this data back at the fort.
I'll take Aruna and the rest of the prisoners in the Strider. You should take out that Iskari he mentioned. Kidnapping? Sounds like bad news.
Do we know what this Iskari looks like?
The Sentinel said it was huge and dangerous. Down the Iskari we're looking for. We have to take it down.
But is almost dead too. Let's see, Scar Eyes dead. kind of like seeing how the damage gets done to this thing. Just numbers flying off and up to the right.
Yeah. Might be able to bring this forward. One.
Sorry, say that again?
I might be able to
bring okay, this awesome.
Player.
Okay, I ran out of ammo.
Die.
Do we have a second?
You get one eventually.
Or we only have the one. Okay.
Discovered anything about those samples. Back to the
yo. Yep.
Yeah, it doesn't let me do.
No, because we're just getting out right now. We're just getting back to the tower. And then I'll send you an invite. I can go to the front.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
Ooh, hammerhead. Ooh, I got a sniper rifle now.
Loading. Yes, you better not be claustrophobic if you want to be in those suits. Yes.
Alright, got the invite. Alright. I'm here.
Wanna send an invite to our fourth? Yet.
I sent him a message. I'm waiting for a response.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa.
All right, I gotta go to the bar. There we go.
All right, this guy didn't respond, so. He's not running, so.
So, Powerless has done his whole cinematic. So.
How do I? I'm already in the squad right now.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah.
In the squad.
Oh, now I'm not ready now.
Okay. Okay.
Carlos, you have to indicate that you're ready. I don't know why, but for some reason it goes to not ready.
Yeah, it was like, that was the third time.
So, yeah. This is weird.
Show me as being.
Yeah, show me.
Yeah.
It shows ready here. All three of us.
Why isn't it saying ready to launch?
It says ready to launch here. It says waiting to launch. Maybe you need to launch.
Yeah, for me it's waiting.
There you go.
Back out.
Let's see if we can join without having to reboot and do all of that.
Guaranteed we'll have to.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Oh, I'm actually in.
I'm tracking from this position. Do you see it? Have you found Sumner yet? Hurry. Maddie's lost the ability to perceive time and space normally. It's complicated.
Like he stopped. You should be able to catch up. All right, I'm gonna break him.
Something. Stars.
And looks like I got a reset too. All right, I'm loaded in.
Me too. It's hard to get crits on this game.
It's hard to get what?
But when you crits. Crits. But when you do get them, it's pretty satisfying.
Yes, it is.
There you go. from.
Oh, did you?
This guy.
Oh, you have to wait till the next one.
Yeah. Those scars were
quick to attack. It's not worth it to back out when you actually in an activity just to pick up someone. Area, but he might be hurt or worse. We need to find him quickly. Someone's not in the crashed suit. He must have taken it off for some reason.
Hello? Freelancer, is that you?
Thunder? Matthias?
Yes, it's me. Bloody scars, I knew I couldn't take them and there was a crack in the rock.
And you couldn't fit into it while wearing a joust.
Wait, I think this passage leads me
to... Ooh, I got a rare item.
I'll keep going.
Stay where you are.
I can handle myself and I'm already here. There'll be another entrance. Meet inside.
Alright. Man, flying is so much fun.
Was that Summer?
He's trapped underground somewhere. How's Maddie?
None of his major organs are liquefied. Yeah.
Major organs? What about the non-major organs?
Just bring back the manifold and Summer as soon as you can.
I don't know, but Sumner has the manifold with him. He came here for a reason.
Freelancer, you there?
On my way.
I found what I'm looking for. Yes, the residence of this place is exactly what I need.
Dead.
You're good.
There we go.
Oh, we got to fight them.
Thank you.
things. Perfect.
What are you doing? Be careful!
Arrow thought taking the manifold to a different rune would provide us with additional insight. Different rune, different energies. He was right, but we knew we'd need a javelin to get out of here, and neither of them had the guts to borrow one.
You mean, steal.
Sure, whatever.
Something unexpected about this place. I have to silence it, but I need time.
Titan? No, more than one Titan. Three Titans.
Reverend Calvin.
Holy shit. Hello. Hello.
Fix that relic.
Down. All right, you're up.
There we go, thank you.
You're in a very bad place.
That heat wave really got to me.
Don't forget that you can dodge. Dodging is very useful.
One.
Yeah, I'm pushing on this guy.
Got no ammo.
Use your abilities. Bumpers.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Alright, this dude is on the set.
And only one more. Okay, down.
He's down. Alright, focus on this dude.
Oh, I'm down.
Gotcha.
Yeah, and I was next to a couple health.
Yeah.
We have a...
Ball's here. Look.
There you go. Probably we can focus on the big guy.
Eden, sir, sound a good
shot. Hey, shut up. Hey, you good, man? You send a submission. Is there another mission? Or that was the last one for the story, for the campaign.
What did you last do?
The convergence, where you go against the three titans. I think that's the last one within the demo. But we can do the stronghold.
Yeah, the stronghold's fun.
The stronghold, I haven't
done. It's kind of like a strike.
Yeah, it's like a strike.
really hope that they also make it that when you really finish hope. With a mission, then break up the whole squadron. That'd be real nice.
Yep. Yeah. I think we gotta fix that.
There.
Yep, I'll be right there.
Yes.
Oh, wait.
Alright, I'm ready.
What's it called?
Tyrant Mine. It's the purple mine. Thing.
What is it?
The mission select controls are really gratuitously complicated. Mm-hmm. They're like three separate panes.
I can't believe what I'm about to say, but going to orbit in Destiny, it seems so much easier.
It's not so bad.
It's not so bad after all.
My spaceship always lands in Destiny.
You're what?
My spaceship always lands in Destiny.
Yeah. That's true. Hey, there you go.
Landed this time. Alright, what do we have? We have...
Alright.
Three storms and an interceptor.
Okay. Now we got two storms,
Yeah, the little red things are mine.
Too close.
Well, I'm down.
See? Poor little interceptor.
That's not the interceptor that went down.
Oh yeah, we have three from to right. I thought we had a ranger.
Scars have done something. No, I switched over to the new one. Those
of
us who don't
speak ship. Of course you did.
Obviously, freelancer, you'll need to silence.
Who wants to be a ranger?
I had a lot of fun with a ranger, but. I had a lot of fun with the storm. Blasting things. I'm basically Mr. Freeze.
I know, man.
I just like freeze everything all the time.
So now that you're freezing stuff, I can burn it. Super, you freeze something, and then I burn it.
Oh. Yeah, little interceptor, that's a dangerous place. There's a lot of crap.
I'm doing A-okay, man.
Yes, I noticed.
I beefed up my armor, so I'm kind of like a agile tank. Spawning behind me. Hey.
Fucking hell. And everybody else is down.
Get you guys. Back.
Ow. I keep getting sniped as I come to get in there.
There's a storm right next to me. With... Am I in a weird position?
Yep.
Right now.
Fucking hell.
Shot me.
Yeah, we need to. There are a ton of snipers up. I hate the shielded. Machine gun, guys. Actually, you know what? You're right. We should stop playing, guys.
Power overwhelming. Nice.
Best I'm killing them here. Right, there we go. I'm having trouble selecting you though.
Yeah, something's weird here. It says repair in progress. And it's at zero.
Okay, well I can repair, I can repair powerless.
Alright.
Thank you.
Is it repairing you?
No.
I love that.
I don't... It's time to talk.
If we clear this, then we should.
I'm up.
Oh, excellent. Get out of the darkness zone.
What was that about the interceptor being the one that's in trouble?
Okay. You say it. There's a lot of running ahead and spawning behind. Okay, there's more up on the ridge. On the right.
Get,
A whole new wave of baddies.
I don't know, the interceptor just feels so familiar to Hunter.
I'm better,
I can see that.
I want you to go to Shadow and save me.
Save Shadow?
Save Shadow?
Yeah. I mean, I'm where all the bad guys are, so...
Like, yeah. Every time I keep going up here to you guys, it keeps telling me I'm supposed to go back there, something else back in the...
No, okay. Fuck the waypoint marker, let's kill these guys, and it will all sort itself out.
Yep.
I just electrified the tree, that was awesome.
Can't even see any ads.
Right. There's more up to the right.
Man, this is open. The super feel like it's really an ultimate.
Baby church? Whoa! Hello! Okay.
Oh no. Oh,
dang it.
Yeah. Ow. Alright.
Oh my god. Nope. You're in the bad spot.
I did not realize that there was a tank.
Whoa, big tank. Wow.
But we're gonna have to run.
Oh, yeah, I'm killing him.
Why are we running?
Down. Two down. Down.
Nice.
You guys with your overshooting.
What the hell is this guy doing back here?
On a petty life.
Oh, I don't know, we got an enforcer behind us. Oh boy.
Yeah, another flame guy. Somewhere.
Can you freeze that enforcer? Got it.
I'm working on it. Looks like there's one more down on this.
Got two dots on my screen.
Get the echoes up.
And yeah, another shot up there. Ooh. How does the interceptor play?
A gymnast, basically. Like, he just dances around a whole bunch, like, really quick, agile.
Okay, but how do you kill things as well, being a gymnast?
He's like a blade dancer.
Yeah,
you mean for the ultimate? Is that what you were referring to?
No, just like, everyday...
He uses his guns, he's got a number of different swords or blades he throws out.
Because like the Ranger's got the rocket and the grenades, the Storm's got basically blasters. Back to the artifact we just came from. So we need two more of the lights.
One.
One.
Hopefully you guys have those.
One more.
Yeah, one more.
Come on over here, okay.
And
TNE.
Come over here to cake.
Yeah, we need one more of the orbs.
Right here. Just there you go.
Alright.
Silence. Good work, freelancer.
It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic. The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test.
So yeah, the interceptor feels like a hunter.
Yeah.
The storm does not feel like a warlock.
No.
It does not loof around.
Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more. Eggs everywhere. I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars.
Oh, well then. Fell off a cliff.
Oh. You can fly, so you can fall.
Yeah, I was flying and then it quit on me.
Hey, you overheated yourself.
Oh, crap.
I'm like all surrounded.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I got two echoes on me.
Yeah, we gotta kill these ads first or they'll destroy us.
Just saying, I got two echoes. It's amazing. I mean, these things are not joking. They can find you and shoot you. There's not a whole lot of ability to hide.
But kill me!
You gotta keep moving.
Whoa! Hello, asshole.
There's like snipers.
Oh, I know. I hid behind the rock.
Yeah, there's a ton of snipers.
That's what I mean. They can still hit you.
Well, they can shoot through solid objects?
No, they're turrets.
Well, I don't know. I took out the turret, and then there was
on the ridge up to the right.
Sniper, and then I hid behind the.
No, they're more turrets. They're like four turrets. And they're.
Yeah, this freaking turret. Sir.
Yeah.
Ooh, man. All right, I need to. Recover a little bit of health.
What that? A shooting. I need to get rid of this. Turn here.
I'm gonna try to take this turret. Alright, turret down.
There we go.
Are you in a safe position, Ace?
Yep. Sniper, the sniper.
Well, but the
right
sniper's on the other side of the hill. If you go on the other side of the hill, he can't see you.
Oh, got it. All right. I was like,
that's why I don't get what got me, because like,
oh boy,
you literally can't see him.
Run!
It's a turret. Like that's That's a rocket turret, man.
Nice.
Wait, there's more. Wait.
Yeah, this is my pick. Fine, take them.
And, I think once we get to 7 or 8 echoes, there'll be a whole nother wave that respawns, and we're not gonna wanna be hanging out. We're gonna kind of fall back. No, we gotta nuke the next wave to get the ones that are locked up. Yeah, there's one up on the ridge here. Alright, when I pop this in, things will get messy. They're coming up here. Didn't even
yeah.
Able to do that.
Yeah, they go everywhere.
This ridge is nicely defensible.
Oh.
Alright.
Mistakes were made.
Mistakes were made.
find any more enemies.
Yeah, I wish I had more ammo, man.
Yeah, I'm
Preserve ammo is a problem in this game. Like, I have this really nice light machine gun. I don't use it anymore. It has, like, 75 in the mag. I can only reload twice, then it's just done. I think this is the last 2k.
Yep.
And loot. So you get loot at some of the checkpoints in the stronghold.
What was that?
Very profitable, if I say so myself.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source, the scars will come back and keep making weapons.
No. We gotta kill a big spider. This part is not, it's not my favorite.
All right. Don't get lost underwater.
Yeah, it's easier said than done.
I always get lost underwater.
Wow, it's almost peaceful down here.
Scorpions can't swim, right? Don't worry, Seb. I won't let them get you.
Okay, I don't like this. I'm lost now.
It's like Warframe, that's all.
Follow us. It's like... Follow Cake.
Yeah.
Well, Cake is a lie. I learned that from another video game.
Cake is a lie. Alright. Powerless, you're really stuck. Go back up to where we just started. Grab some air, or just come around to me. If you can see me. I see you.
Oh.
You see the blue dot?
Yeah.
Alright, come on over.
There we go. Blue dot.
Yeah, running out of air is really unpleasant.
You can run out of air in here? I think it never goes down so slowly for me. I didn't think it was possible.
And yeah. And it doesn't work well.
Eggs. You know what they say? I've got to crack a few eggs to make them.
Well, because then, like, you're in the dark, you're down, and someone's got to go find where you got lost before they run out of air. It's good times.
I hate it when they do that. What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
We gotta collect some with it.
I mean, go for it. Collect some relics. Blow stuff up. I'm sorry. Collect relics.
Ooh, good idea, methinks.
Yeah, it's a real problem when your light machine gun has less ammo than your scout rifle.
Yeah, but that's like your powerful weapon, so you shouldn't have as much of that as you should have the others.
How do we switch weapons?
Hold X. Right, X will reload,
a little bit.
But hold it down longer and you'll swap.
Alright, somehow it's not.
But if you don't have a weapon, it's not
a switch to another weapon. No, I thought I did.
Yeah.
If you aim down the sights with left trigger, you should see your loadout.
Yeah, I only have one weapon.
Well, you should fix that, because that's not.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards love to blow.
I'm gonna go and collect the next piece. Oh well, man. I am not.
Let's take it back.
Ooh. Oh. Big shield guy here.
Well, stay away from him.
That means no cuddling with him.
Now, oh, come right. On, please. he's chasing me now.
Great. That's good for me.
Freaking cabal with the kill.
Shield guy, huh? Shield guard. Another shield guard. Yep. Alright, we should go on to Lithia.
Yeah, there's one more.
Fragments.
There's two more.
You have to say, like, the lack of postmaster in this game is kind of disappointing.
Well, like, if you don't pick up the loot, you don't... Well, if you don't pick up the loot, you don't
We don't know what's, like, because this is a very old rendition. I think it takes a couple months, so, like, this is a couple months ago from where they are now.
Yeah, but they've said that basically only really rare loot will go to your postmaster, and so, like, common... Alright, I mean, yeah. It's still a drag until, you know...
And the thing about how frustrating it's been in the past when we lose that exotic in the postmaster to green.
Sure.
Done?
I mean, that was. Oh.
Alright, we're gonna have to defend this circle by the top.
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. If you stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Oops. Are you guys overheated as well?
Yes. Yeah. We need to shoot the blue orbs in the sky, the electrical thingies.
I'm...
Okay.
friend like that. Too bad. I'm just getting started.
Loot. Explore the tunnels. I think that's what got us into trouble in the first place.
Why are you two guys kind of sparking? How are you?
Huh? Am I what?
Huh? Yeah, it's like you have sparks coming out of everywhere.
That's one of my knives. It's one of my knives. I've got two different sets of knives I can throw. Like shurikens.
No, but it's like you have fireworks.
Yeah.
You and Powerless have fireworks coming out of their heads.
Actually, yeah, all three of you do.
Yeah, I see.
I don't see it on mine, but I see it on yours.
Yeah, I don't see it on mine.
Shadow, I don't see it on you, but I see it on you too.
Great.
I don't see it on you.
Yeah.
I don't actually know where I'm going, so.
So, if you like the underwater tunnel thingy, try to knock. There's another one.
Wait, what? There's another underwater tunnel thingy?
Yeah.
It's pretty dark in here.
Right on a flare, it'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything. Back into the deep.
Oh, man.
Too bad.
Oh, no, that's just wrong.
A big one.
Remember, it's only a scorpion.
You're not helping.
The big spider.
I don't know, I'd call it a spider.
It would be unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it. Next time, I expect big ass bugs to be in the
big
mission
tech
briefing. You'd have to show off for that to help.
Big ass.
It's a big something.
Swarm pirates. That's what we're gonna.
Just, you know, it basically one hit kills little old storms.
Oh dear.
It has like this jump melee attack that is just bad.
Webbing on the ground makes it so you can't jump or move or do anything.
Well, almost dead.
Alright. There are a bunch of little guys you can kill to get some drops.
Oh, he's running away. Okay, no ammo.
I'll come over here. There'll be pads, lots of ads.
Came out of the tunnel too.
Yeah, it's really too bad my ammo was there. Okay.
Oh. Did I not get you up, powerless?
Yeah.
Nope.
I need to get the repairing on this thing done a little bit more clearly.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, but that's the exact same thing I did last time.
Supposed to hover, because honestly I only do it by accident.
It's jump.
I'm done.
Jumps are flying, and if you aim it'll start to fail.
And press the right.
Ooh.
Hover in place. You mean like hovering in place?
Yeah, with like the extra shield for the storms.
Jump and press the right stick.
Brave Sir Robin.
Have fun in circles.
How that shockwave hit me.
Oh, one side popped. Both sides are popped.
I'm down.
Oh, no.
Run away.
Remember that you can evade. You can dodge.
Okay, there's not that much cover on these missions. It's really... be fast.
Yeah. You have to keep moving. You can't find a place to choose it.
Not for very long.
Oh boy.
Thank you.
Here comes.
Be so shy. If all of a sudden it's gonna propose to you and you're thinking about taking its hand in marriage, more than welcome. No one will judge. Okay. Judge. Well, apparently some will judge.
I'm trying to do it.
Stop it. Die to the stupid whip.
Wait, you're down? Alright, no problem.
Oh man. And get a fucking break. You're saying something fucking weird.
There's a lot of motherfuckers.
Tick is about to die.
My loot.
It's gonna be 15 here. Oh, I've got 15 except for power of us.
Yep.
Well, I will say today it's definitely running a lot smoother than it did yesterday.
A lot smoother.
That's gonna be it for me, guys.
Did you go back to Fort Curtis?
Oh, it sent me back to the main menu.
Oh.
I went to Fort...
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I suck.
Game's discriminating.
It's tragic. Cool. All right. Well, I will be back for some more tomorrow.
Bye.
Yep. And my axe. Oh, wait.
Freelancer, press the contract.
All right, gentlemen. I'll see you. I'll see you tomorrow.